This is what we should all do. When we come to the Word of God, we should let God test our hearts, that He can rid us of any filth and renew it with His purity.